everyone. In this video, I am going to tell you about polite words. There are some polite words which we can use in our daily life. These polite words can be called magical words. First, please, when you request someone, what should you say? Please. Like, please give me a glass of water. Can I play with your ball, please? Second, sorry. When you hurt someone or when you did something wrong, what should you say? Sorry. Like, when you hit someone, you should say sorry. When you broke a glass, you should say sorry. Third, thank you. What should you say when someone gives gift to you or gives compliment to you? You should say thank you. Like, your father gives a new bat to you, you should say thank you to him. When your friend says you are looking nice, you should say thank you. Fourth, excuse me. When you sneeze in front of your friend, you should say excuse me. And when you yawn in front of others, you should say excuse me. Fifth, welcome. When someone says thank you to you, you should say welcome to him. So, we have learned 5 polite words or magical words. You need to learn them carefully. Bye-bye.